Hello everyone, I'm Zafreen Amar of class 9-10. I'm going to present a speech about the life history of Munshi Premchand. We all know that 31st July is the birth anniversary of Munshi Premchand. Dhanpat Rai Srivastava, better known by his pen name Munshi Premchand, born 31st July 1880 in Lamhi near Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh. He ranks as one of the tallest icons in the field of modern Hindi and Urdu literature. His father's name was Ajay Bilal and his mother's name was Anandi Devi, who probably was also his inspiration for the character Anandi in his Bade Ghar Ki Beti. Dhanpat Rai was the fourth child of Ajay Bilal and Anandi. The first two were girls who died in infants and the third one was a girl named Sukhi. His uncle Mahabir, a rich landowner, nicknamed him Nawab. Nawab Rai was the first pen name chosen by Dhanpat Rai. Munshi Premchand was an Indian writer famous for his modern Hindustani literature. He is one of the most celebrated writers of the Indian subcontinent and is regarded as one of the foremost Hindi writers of the early 20th century. He began writing under the pen name Nawab Rai but subsequently switched to Premchand. Munshi began an honorary prefix, a novel writer, story writer and a dramatist. He has been referred to as the Upanyas Samrat, Emperor among the novelists. By writers, his works include more than a dozen novels, around 300 short stories, several essays and translations of number of foreign literary works into Hindi. By the inspiration of Gandhiji's words, he resigned the government job. In 1835, he joined as editor of Weekly and Monthly. On 8th October 1936, he died. Thank you.